who climbed the Washington Monument in Washington, D.C. this month will enjoy a unique view below. On the ground, they will see a portrait built from 2,300 tons of sand and 800 tons of soil by Cuban artist Jorge Rodriguez Herrada. It was designed on a 6-acre plot along the National Mall and will be visible from orbit. The artist says he was trying to push the boundaries of art by using global positioning satellites and the software program Photoshop to craft the image. Very cool. More on